Next to the latest COVID-19 cases across the state, according to the Department of Health, more than 180,000 new COVID cases were reported in Illinois this past week. Of those, 6,000 patients are hospitalized. As of tonight, nearly half of all Illinois residents have been vaccinated and boosted.